I should do a Paa Bobo song, as3m. So let me send my shout out to everybody here because you've been wonderful to me on this channel. Thanks for bless all joining hands together. You are all welcome, and I appreciate you, your comments, your likes, your contribution, your suggestion is helping me building up this wonderful channel. So welcome to Odehyie, Keff Guitar Channel. If you are new on this channel, please don't forget there is a red subscribe rating here. Just make it black or highlighted. After that, there is a small bell. Just press on the bell and select all so that whenever I do upload a video, you first get message that the video is uploaded. Then you go straight to it. And if you are new to just you can search Odehyie Keff, my name Odehyie Keff, everywhere on internet or YouTube here. Yeah, you will see a whole lot of my videos, then you select the one. Maybe you are a beginner. You may think, oh, we don't do beginner lessons here. There are a whole lot of beginner lessons on this channel because there are more than 150, 160 videos on this channel. So you just select your choice and go through, scroll through the videos. You will see your favorite video that you want to learn from beginner to advanced level, solo, chords, everything you need about guitar. It's available here, so you just stay tuned. Let's go straight to the song. It more than more. Shout out to all of you, my friends, Bami, Fidelis, others, Joseph Otu, Evans, Emmanuel Otu, all of you, Mr. Baini, Sam Jamfi. So let's go straight to guitar board. The key is B. Oh, so on the second string, when you play it open or free, it's B. C, C sharp or D flat, D, D sharp or E flat, E, F, F sharp or G flat, G, G sharp or A flat, A, A sharp or B flat, then B, B, B flat. So we have this B flat. This is the B, B we are going to play the song on it. So let's learn. B is where we have these two dots, so it will make it easy. On the second string, first string at the back of the double dot, second string, third string, third string. So this is the B. So do, so, mi, do, because we have do, re, mi, fa, so, la, ti, do, re, mi, fa, so, fa, ti, do, ti, la, so, fa, mi, re, do, re. We have do chord. We have fa chord. Fa is E. Fa chord is E. Then so, F sharp. So we have the F sharp here. This also is so and do. We have this as re, mi, but we use do, fa, and so is what the player used. So the emphasis are laid on these three chords. Do, that is B major. First string here, fourth string, fifth string, then fa, that is one, first string, second string, all are where the double dot is. The third string, just immediate after the third, the double dot, then fourth string, That is far. We move the same thing. 2, 1, 2. Whole tone. Give us so. Then do. And he used this duet to do. Do and me. It is in the do chord. Do and me. But we play only two. That is why you call it duet. Double. Re. That is re chord. Re and fa. We play only the first two from the re chord. Re and fa. So do, re, mi, fa. So we play do and fa together. Then mi, mi, do, re, mi, fa, mi, fa, so. So we play the mi, do, re, mi, and so together. Then moving to fa, fa, do, re, mi, fa. This is fa. We have la here. Fa and la. Let's look at the la. Where la is. Do, re, mi, mi, fa, so. You can see we have the la, mi, fa, so, la. That is la. That's the reason why I said fa and la. And you have so and t. So, la. This is la. This is t. Fa, so. Do, t. This is t. Do, t. The t and re. It's in the t chord. T, la. This is la, so, fa, mi, re, do. And we use, he used this duet too. So, fa, do, do and mi, do chord. He used the do and mi here. In some cases, he used this do and mi here. But otherwise, he used do and mi top. But not mi down, but the same do. Re chord. Instead of using the fa down, he used the fa top here because you can see this octave. That is duet. Then, mi, mi here, he used mi instead of mi and so down. He used this mi but so top. Then fa, fa chord, he played fa. This is fa and la top. Unlike this one, he play fa with the la down. No, this time round, he play fa with la on the low note. Then so, so, he played T. Sometimes I said, high life guitar, you can sometimes play T tall instead of T. We play tall instead of do ti la so fa mi re do. We can play do tall la so fa mi re do. They are the same. So and then la, la and do. This is B again because G. Let me explain small thing here. Where the double dot is, it repeats the free note. If you play the first string free open. And it is B with no without touching any string is E. Where you when you play the same string at where the double dot is the same as E. B B G free G on the double dot or double position markers here. D the same D here. A the same A. E the same E. So that is why I said this is B. So G. G sharp, A, A sharp or B flat, B, then that is la. So let's go here and here too. He played another duet here, octave. He played the octave duet. Do and do. This is the B chord itself here. You have B here. On the root is on the second string and the fifth string. And here. The root is on the first string and the fourth string. At the same time, we can reflect it to the C string. So this is B. So re, if you have re here, this is the octave. Do, ti, la, so, fa, so, la, ti, do, re, mi. You, these are all the techniques and the tricks, everything he used in the song. So take your time, follow the steps. If you jump the step ahead, you lose something. Maybe if you're a beginner, you will not understand exactly what we mean. So if you're a beginner, you just follow. If you are advanced, you can skip to where the lesson starts. So let's go straight to the lesson. As we do, I don't want to play everything in the song before. I've already said that in previous videos. So we will do all listening. Then we play. We learn how to play. So let's go to the song. So we are starting. So let's learn the intro. You have heard the song. So let's go, because I heard this one. That is the intro. Let's go. Where we start from re to mi. So we re duet. Then second one. Fa. Because. Then second one. Then we play mi fa. Mi fa fi so. Two times, then we go. Then you are moving to the rhythm. So let's play. Let me play together with him. So let's go. Let's go to the concept and start learning the rhythm. So you can see Samoya and Penipa. So also here. Asamo Penipa. Asamo Penipa. Nipa na penuase. But I hear that the rhythm the main rhythm didn't follow only this do, and so he added some colors to make the rhythm attractive for show the class he plays. So okay, let's follow the rhythm, because that is the concept. Only two chords, do and so, that is F sharp and B flat, B and F sharp, or F sharp here. So let's follow the rhythms and learn exactly as he did. So let's go. Thank you. let's do the analysis of the rhythm. So he played mi so fa mi re fa mi re, then we played the fa chord, but he didn't play from the fourth string, he played from the second, third string. La do fa from the fa chord, so chord, so two times. Then he played a fa full chord, then do back. Mi so fa mi re fa fa do la do fa so ti re. Rhythm. Mi so fa mi re fa do fa 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 chord, that is la do fa so ti re fa la do fa do do so do mi. That is how it starts. Start from the slow and then you, as you are practicing, you increase the speed. That is all until you get the speed maximum you like. So let's continue to, because there is a small solo inside, and do it. That is all. So let's go. Let's do the solo. So I'm searching for the notes. Let's stop it. Go back. So I heard this. Is that word ahead? I know that sigh on it, so it has become this word. Mimi fa or mimi fa mi re. Then again. Fa mi re do ti la. This is la. So so fa mi. So again. Have a little bit interruption, so let's go to where the solo is and look at the solo solo too. So let's go, let's play the song as we are doing. So I've got the nose. So it's duet. We have do so do ti ti so re do two times. So mi do la la re do ti la so mi two times. So that is all. Me here. Me do. Then do it. Me do. Re do. Do re ti. Ti ti ti. Re ti. Mi re do. Mi do re do. Do re ti. Ti ti re ti. Mi re do. So let's play the solo together with him and go and come back again. So let's go. I'm sure that is all. So let's stop the song and do the analysis back again, because we have it. We slide from T to do, because that is B on the first string. This is B. Then we come to this B here again. So so mi do la la re do ti la so mi. Mi do re ti 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 re ti. Mi re do do re ti 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 re ti. Mi re do. So that is all. Thank you. better to practice, because practice makes a man perfect. Sorry for maybe the light, different so light, light source or digital lighting system. Ever since in the afternoon, we've encountered light off. So I have to bring the studio light here to complete the lesson, because half, when I reached half, the light went off. So sorry for the interruption of the lighting system. Thank you for joining me in this lesson.